You've got to become desperate for God. You've got to become obedient to the word, to the voice speaking inside of you. You have to listen to God and to the guidance of the Holy Spirit. And you only become sensitive to that voice, and you become more sensitive to that voice as you commit yourself to a life of prayer, a life saturated, praying in the Spirit, becoming sensitive to the leading and the guidance of the Holy Spirit.